Dear Mr. President, are you a lonely boy searching friends by promising lower tax for the rich? After your Trump care was denied and Obamacare will continue being there, you're seeing you're searching for new for friends by promising lower tax for everyone. Do you really think someone believes this shit? I don't know. Even if it may be good, just lower taxes, bring more money. But I just think you're a lonely boy now. You're searching for friends. Bye.